Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Wolverhampton Racecourse here on Wednesday. It is February the 20th, 2019. I'm going to look at the fourth race, the 7 o'clock from Wolverhampton. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The fourth race, the 7 o'clock, it is the Follow Top Tipsters at Sun Racing Handicap. Class 4 handicap going for a purse of $10,000. Races for 4-year-olds and upwards rate 66 to 80, field of 12 horses going, the distance of ground of 1400 meters or 7 furlongs on the all-weather Tapita surface. Top selection, I'm going to take the number 11 horse Monte Kinabulu. I'm going to go 11-4-7 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. 11-4-7 Tri-Cast Trifecta. Top selection, the 11 horse Monte Kinabulu, or whatever the fuck the horse name is, 4-year-old gelding by Society Rock. Dougie Costello picks up a mount for Kevin Ryan. The horse's most recent outing came the 22nd of January at Newcastle, won mono class 4 handicap. He finished 4th by 1.5 lengths there, and he had a decent turn of foot, but he was under the drive a little bit at the end. Maybe the mile trip was a little bit too long, but he still ran decently. Before that, he ran the 12th of January at Newcastle, won mono class 4 handicap. He finished 5th by 5 3/4 lengths, first off the break, desperately needed the race, never quickened up. It wasn't the day to win. And then at Chester on the 14th of September, soft ground, mono quarter, class 4 handicap, finished 6th by 15 lengths, never got into it. And then before that, at Beverly, mile 16th in a class 4 handicap, finished 6th by 9.5 lengths, and again, never got into it. But I think coming here to the all-weather, lesser quality races, you know, he should handle the going because it's always fast. I think he'll really run well. You know, he found it was a very dry summer last summer in the UK, but he found 4 races in a row where he had off ground at Chester and Beverly and Haydock. So, you know, he was the only horse probably to do that last summer. But, you know, I think coming to the all-weather again, he should really do well. And like I said, I think the 7 round trips should suit him. So at 8-1, I'll take him. So to recap my selections for the 4th, the 7 o'clock from Wolverhampton, going to take the 11 horse. Going to go 11-4-7 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.